Idaho State Police say a 25-year-old man from Jerome died in a car crash in Twin Falls County yesterday. Police say the 25-year-old didn't stop his truck at a stop sign and collided with another vehicle. His truck rolled over and he died at the scene. The other driver was taken to the hospital. Police say evidence on the scene showed that alcohol may have been a factor in the crash. The intersection was blocked for about 5 hours. Camp